said that I must bow so low. Only a cat of a different coat, that's all the truth I know. In a coat of gold or a coat of red, a lion still has claws, and mine are long and sharp, my lord, as long and sharp as yours. And so he spoke, and so he spoke, that load of Castamere. But now the rains weep o'er his hall, with no one there to hear. Yes, now the rains weep o'er his hall, and not a soul to hear.
Seated, everyone. Marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today. Marriage, that blessed arrangement, that dream within a dream. Love, true love, will follow you forever. So treasure your love, as Catherine and Ricky promised to. Before we bind these two in marriage, in the eyes of the old gods, Catherine is asked to say a few words to her daughter.
From the first day we met, I was nervous. I just wanted you to like me. In time, you helped me become so much more than I was. You helped me become a mother. You showed me how to relax and just have fun. You let me into your family when you didn't have to. And in return, I promised to show you every day how thankful I am. I promised to listen to you when you disagree. And I promised to bug you for a real answer when you say you're just fine. I promised to buy you all of the fanny packs that you want. And I promise to try and be the very best mother that I can be.
Today is a day to celebrate the love of Catherine and Ricky. They are two halves of a whole coming together to form a single being. Two hearts beating in the same rhythm. Today, we join our support of them as they offer themselves to each other. We celebrate their love, joy, and expectations. What is your name?
Ricky Joseph Smith.
What is your desire?
To join with Catherine Elizabeth Rosalind Benway.
Will you seek to do her harm?
I will not.
And if harm is done, will you seek to repair it?
I will.
Will you seek to be honest with her in all things?
I will.
Will you support her in times of distress?
I will.
Will you temper your words and actions with love?
I will.
What is your name?
Catherine Elizabeth Rosalind Van Way.
What is your desire?
To join with Ricky Joseph Smith.
Will you seek to do him harm?
I will not.
And if harm is done, will you seek to repair it?
I will.
Will you seek to be honest with him in all things?
I will.
Will you support him in times of distress?
I will.
Will you temper your words and actions with love?
I will.
These things you have promised to your partner before this company and Lilith herself, May you ever be mindful and strive to keep your vows you have spoken. May I have the rings, please? May these rings be blessed with air for hopes and dreams, fit for the spark of love, water for harmony and healing, and earth for strength and stability. The circle is the symbol of the sun, earth, and the universe. It is the symbol of peace. Let this ring be the symbol of unity in which your two lives will be joined in an unbroken circle. Wherever you go, return unto one another and to your your togetherness. Now I bid you to look into one another's eyes. Let the groom go first. Just drop. Got it. Woo! I'm gonna do my best here. You're my best friend. You're my partner. I couldn't imagine a single day without you. You make every day better. You make me want to be a better person. You've opened your heart to me and Ari. Together we've built a home and a family. We have arguments, lots of them. And we always work through them with laughter and love. I promise to watch Gone with the Wind with you. And fizzle on the roof 1,000 times. As much as you want me. From this day till my last day, I love you. Give me that finger. You see those shaking hands, bro? I can't get it on.
I crumbled paper after paper, trying to put into words what I felt about you. How strong my love is for you. The feeling of electricity that surges through my veins every day I get to wake up next to you. The hope I have in my heart when you pick me up from having yet another down day, down week. All I can think about is that very moment I knew I loved you more than even Sally Joe. I laid my head on your chest and your heartbeat sounded like a drum solo you were playing just for me. You made falling in love easy. Your heart is like a home for me, a safe place I can always return to no matter what. You make me want to be a better person, and you teach me not to be angry with things I can't control. I could go on forever naming the ways I love you. Instead, I will show you with my actions. I promise to love you just as hard as I did that night, even when we fight where to eat. I promise to watch Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, but I can't promise I won't roll my eyes. I promise to grow old with you, but to never grow up. And I promise to sing every song for Mamma Mia when we get in the car. Lastly, I promise to love you just as strongly as Padme did to Anakin, even if you do kill a bunch of younglings.
Ricky, do you take Catherine to have and to hold through sickness and health till death do you part?
I do.
And Catherine, do you take Ricky through sickness and health till death do you part?
I do.
Now I ask you to cross your hands. As your hands are bound together now, so your lives and spirits are joined in a union of love and trust. May all who encounter your union be blessed with love. May your lives blend together in harmony and joy. And may your days be good and long upon this earth. Ricky and Catherine, this cord symbolizes your love, your life, and eternal connection you two have found in one another. Yet the knots of this binding are not formed by cords, but instead by your vows. Either may drop the cord, for always you hold in your hands the making or breaking of this union. By the power invested in me in the state of Arizona, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may pull apart and then kiss the bride. Let's give it up.
Ugly cry.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to thee for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Catherine and Ricky Smith.